Good afternoon. When the news of cancer is broken in a family, what are the questions you ask yourself with regard to the decision about the treatment of cancer patients? Do you look at the institution, the credibility of the institution? Do you look at the facilities or the testing that the institution efforts? Do you look at the profile of doctors that the institution has? Or do you look at the distance of where you live from the institutions? So these are the four or five major factors that will decide where you will take the cancer treatment, because cancer treatments can be prolonged and difficult. Thank you.